I looked up in the mirror, I gave a shit a look like I'm a man now. They want me to fail, I'm busy feeling myself. Understand that I'm really on a way up, way up, way up, way up.
I always wanted to do a song like this.
Am I cooey on a way up, way
up? What's up, y'all? It's your boy Kingstar. We back with this Assassin's Creed Revelation Part 11. Am I bad about, like, not uploading these? I've been trying to get, like, the Assassin's Creed 2, like, trophies and shit. Because, like, I never, like, really tried to get that shit. But, yeah, I'm gonna try and do that. Get, like, all the feathers and grab all the trophies. I just wanted to get, like, 100%. I mean, like, for the Brotherhood, I probably ain't gonna do that until I get that DLC. But no, I'm still gonna get 100% because I like to see 100% on my games. Probably will do that for every game that I have. But yeah, let's get started. All right. Before we left off, what do you call these people? Little fucking Templar bitches took the den because I had got all the fucking dens. And the bitch is gonna take it away like it's nothing. I'm like, what? Okay then, bitch, I'll fuck you up later. But we're gonna start with this Sophia Memories. See y'all when we over there. Alright, we're over here. And something been going on with Elgato lately, like I will play like a, I'm gonna upload a video, like just the, like I played Black Ops 2, so I'm gonna upload a gameplay, you're gonna see the shit that happened. Like I have three of them, I'm just gonna upload one, but you don't see what the fuck, like it's weird, glitchy and shit.
Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio. I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here. And I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sophia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
Why would the phone fucking ring like that? And why the fuck, why are you getting flowers though, bitch? Why? Flowers though? I kinda don't want to get some fucking flowers. Yeah, I don't. Alright, we gonna see y'all when we over there. Fucking flowers. I found the bitches, they're right here. Let me pick them. Oh no, don't get in them. How you doing, bro? I just saw some bitches over there for free. I'm not buying shit from you.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips, white, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps.
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right, listen. I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour, two at most.
I am not waiting an hour.
Hey, nigga, where the fuck you gone? You look like a gremlin. How the fuck you running so fast? Walking so fast. You didn't walk that fast a minute ago. You walking normal. Bitch, keep walking. Oh, we gonna speed this up, though. Oh, you bitch, why the fuck? Oh my goodness. Nine shit. Why they always talking shit about the assassin, but then when I give you money, you shut the fuck up. I don't understand that. Motherfucker. And then he all laughing when I get money. More bitch.
My wife has started nagging me about a new home. I think we will have an addition to the family soon.
I knew these bitches were it. I knew these, not them, but I didn't know the bushes were like the bushes, though.
Exactly. Why I do something? Why pay somebody to get the shit and go get the shit yourself? And you ain't stealing. Okay. Thanks for the tip, biatch. All right. We gonna see how we over there.
All right, we over here. Oh shit. Make a little freaky diggy on the picnic.
A gift.
I thought she said shit.
Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
You look delicious.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, see. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Uh-huh. Why they do that, though? What the fuck going on? Yo, Shelby, shit. Oh, that's fucked up. Fuck. Oh man. Well, alright, well. We'll be doing this mission over here. Well, I'll see y'all when we over there. Alright, we over here. Oh yeah, this nigga. Not that nigga, that nigga. To the right.
That's not a legal move. It is a European variation. Aroko. It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent. You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back? Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, Uncle.
Well,
I have a meeting with the vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like.
Sketch.
Ezio.
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
Intesi.
Oh shit. Y'all, it's getting crazy. Oh shit. Alright, we gonna see y'all way over there. Damn. Alright, how about this? This is a hiding spot, right? But he ain't fucking moving.
Another one. This Beylik is seething with death and violence. Who saw what happened here? Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, shit.
You like the garrote? Slowly choking, strangling, crushing your neck? How romantic, no?
The fuck up. Why you fucking girls? What are y'all doing? What happened to him? They can't even see. How come they can see me, but guards can see me? That's a bitch right there. What the fuck happened? Oh my god. What the fuck was that? It just stopped. I was right fucking there. These bitches suck. They just gave up. What the fuck? What the hell? What are that bitch is doing? Where the fuck are they taking him? Oh my goodness. Is this supposed to happen? Bitches, I know you hear me. What the fuck? And then he turned the fuck around. Oh my goodness. Get the fuck off me, bitch. Look what the fuck is going. Oh my god. This is about to fucking kill his ass. Damn, he was right there too. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna go this way. Fuck them hoes. I don't know what the fuck they doing. You're dismissed, bitch. This is a fucking haystack. I don't give a fuck. Fuck the fail, man. That's some bullshit. Alright, from Eric. Oh, Eric. Alright. I hope I remember that. Air assassination, man. Air. Oh, shit. Alright.
Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only
I can't get in the fucking group. Face these threats. There we go.
But listen, Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our life?
A killer stalks our streets without conscience.
Ahmed shares the Sultan's calm temperament. They are too much alike, I fear.
Have dedicated their lives to the protection of the Empire. Return the favor and find this killer before he strikes again. Woe betide the murderer who took the life of a beloved Janissary. This enemy of civilization must be found and brought to justice. Yes, if you see something, say something.
He just threw some. This nigga better not fucking hit me.
You are not wanted here. Leave. Yes, Olsen.
Where's the target? This bitch, yo. Is the one you talking about? I gotta air assassinate this. Wait. Oh, okay. This ain't the target, though. What the fuck? Why are they telling me to fight his ass? Alright, fuck you, man. Bitch. Okay, I was literally about to air assassinate that nigga. Did he just start throwing shit? What's up? Why won't let me go in?
Like,
that's what they fucking do, though. Oh, shit.
Kardeşlerim, one of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
How the fuck they know it was in that bush, huh? It wasn't a haystack, it was a bush of fucking flowers. Oh shit, alright, I'm getting down.
Losing a foot.
Really, nigga? Why? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to get all the way the fuck over there and I can't even. Oh, shit. I should probably would have went with them. Damn it. Yo, they know who the fuck I am, man. I'm supposed to get in there, but how? Oh, wait. I got it. I can't use poison. Ain't that a bitch? Alright, I can use the distraction. Alright. That one.
We robbed. 1 minute more and he would have pissed himself. No, really. This vein in his forehead was doing this twitching thing. Pretty funny, actually.
Fuck, I didn't do shit. Alright. Oh, I think I did it. Fucking bitches. What? I got it.
Tarik, a message for you.
Ariculade.
Oh, that's him.
In Cappadocia, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men, are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Are you sure I gotta kill him? Bear attack. Alright, I gotta get up there somehow. What the fuck? Yo, why, man? Why the fuck? How about this? Throw blood over there by God, man.
Looks like another dull one, huh, boys? Why don't we go bother the moneylender? Muzaffer can squeeze some money out of him while I inspect his wife.
Shit. Get over there. Fuck! Damn it! Why the fuck is he in the way? The bomb direction went over the nigga, man. Damn it. Okay, Wes, damn, I'll be there in a minute. Shout? Yeah, fuck it. Bro, I'm basically with the nigga. Fuck. Yo, they so fucking sensitive. Damn it.
Shit, I can't go back.
Gotcha, bitch. Yes! How you doing?
What a bitter irony. Is this the result of Suleiman's investigation?
You collude with the Sultan's enemies. What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself. Not for treason. But hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadocia. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarik. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah, Ashkina. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
I knew he was a sketch. fuck? It was that other niggas playing chess. We need to run, man. What the fuck happened there? Okay. Oh, I just did, bitch. Shit, I need to get up there. Shit, I need to get up there. Oh, shit, I need to get up. Where? Where's the fucking line? Oh, it's right there. Okay. Sorry, I gotta get back up there. Sorry. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. Alright, I'm out. I'm gone. You know where they are? They're behind the fucking building. The building. And you sense me in a fucking haystack? Bitch, oh my goodness. Look at that shit. Oh, I can't blend in with them. Fuck. Anonymous. Fuck, man, this is bullshit. Oh my god, they're fucking everywhere. Bitch. God damn it. Ah. Motherfucker. Alright, we gonna end the video here. It's the boy King Swear, we out. Bitch! Do it!